not going to be singing today. I'm going to be doing a poem. I'm going to be sharing with you all an original poem that I wrote. It's called Layers. I feel like as a people, we ain't what we used to be. Because everybody changing. Every day there's something new to me. That's why I use my discernment. I'm observant, analytical. I dissect your mindset and grade it like a physical. I say how I feel to your face. No time for subliminals. Keeping it literal. Flow like rivers of living water. Original. As natural as a mineral. And relevant in season like oregano. Right, left, one, two. Stomping through like a general. I feel like I could flow on and on like etc. They mad cause I flow honestly. They try to see how I bob and weave between the lines of the lies of man's ideologies. While I refrain from hypocrisy, my enemies dwell in mockery. But I don't bug them, cause them youngins make money like Monopoly. Not everybody gon' rock with me, but I don't need stimulants. Instead I remain humble and stay under like amphibians. And even when I trumpet, I don't settle for depressants like an empty adolescent with no role model to reference. But really inside we're all just searching for acceptance. Cause somewhere along the lines, we find ourselves being neglected. No matter how much we're from, we know we've all been rejected. We put a mask on our past and brag how well we're respected. But when life starts smiling, keep smiling. My suggestion, when life throws you lemons, create the unexpected. That's just me, that's how I see, my mind is nimble. Every day I tell myself I hold the fire like the kindle. Flow aggressive while I'm gentle, complex while I'm simple. Tough mind, cause you always find me smiling with a dimple. Thank you.